to open your pool, first remove the cover and clear any debris in the water, drains, and skimmer. Scrub the bottom and walls of the pool. And if necessary, raise the water level to the middle of the skimmer. Then test and balance and adjust the pH, chlorine, or other levels. Add HTH stabilizer if needed, then add shock. Finally, follow the manufacturer's instructions to check and reconnect your equipment, and you're ready for pool season. Find more tips at hthpools.com.